Did you know in Hercules, there's a fun moment where the titular Greek hero creates a well-known statue without even realizing it. When Herc is skimming stones while walking and talking with Meg, he accidentally hits a statue too hard with his throw, and it causes the arms to break off, which Meg sees as amusing, but also believes makes the statue look better. The statue actually happens to be the world-famous Venus de Milo, which stands in the Louvre Museum in Paris. Subscribe for more videos!